सो वॉट गाइज, टुडे वी स्टडी वॉट इज मीन बाय टेक्निकल सैंक्शन एंड वॉट इज मीन बाय एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव अप्रूवल. ओके, टेक्निकल सैंक्शन एंड एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव अप्रूवल. सो जस्ट बिगिन विद डैट. Technical sanction. Oh, sorry. Administrative approval. Okay. Administrative approval, and second is टेक्निकल सैंक्शन. ओके, सो दिस बोथ आर परमिशंस. ओके, दिस बोथ आर परमिशन. दिस इज परमिशन नंबर वन एंड दिस इज परमिशन नंबर टू. ओके, सो दिस बोथ आर परमिशंस फ्रॉम द एडमिनिस्ट्रेट फ्रॉम द डिपार्टमेंट. ओके, दिस बोथ आर परमिशंस. एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव अप्रूवल इज अ परमिशन एंड टेक्निकल सैंक्शन इज अ परमिशन. Okay, first we have to take this administrative approval, and the second we have to take technical sanction. Okay, so I am just explaining in detail the definition of the administrative approval and the technical sanction. Okay, so this is the administrative approval. It is the formal acceptance it is a formal acceptance to be taken from consult administrative department. By mentioning, this is the main point, by mentioning administrative requirement. Okay, administrative requirement. Okay, by mentioning the administrative requirement of project. Such as purpose of expenditure, arrangements of funds, arrangements of funds required. Okay, so this is the definition of the administrative approval. It is a formal acceptance to be taken from the consult administrative department. Okay, so first the formal acceptance to be taken by the administrative department. So we have to submit all the documents like that mentioned here, by mentioning the administrative requirements such as purpose of expenditure, expenditure, arrangement of funds required, etc. So we have to submit that. This is the definition of the administrative approval. Okay, so technical sanction. So if we first we have to understand that after taking the formal acceptance from the administrative department, okay, we have to take the formal acceptance, and after receiving the formal acceptance, okay, we have to submit. So this is the definition. Okay, first just read and understand. After receiving administrative approval, after receiving the administrative detailed estimate is to be submitted. To the engineering section of department. Okay, first you have to understand this. After receiving administrative approval, detailed estimate is to be submitted to the engineering section of the department. Okay. Okay, after this, engineering authority checks the technical soundness of project. Okay, engineering authority checks the technical soundness of the project, and then grants permission. Okay, the permission which is known as technical sanction. Okay, this permission is known as technical sanction. Okay, hope you have understand clearly what is mean by technical sanction. Okay, and administrative approval. Okay, thank you.